The bonus gauge. I got something like stuck in my mouth, I feel like. That sharp thing. Wait, hold up, what? Okay. Whoa, these things are tough. And that's crap. That's crap experience. Exploration. Blackberries. I dodged that. I'll take it though. Win's a win. And I got blueberries. I'm not getting nothing for experience now. Means I'm too tough. What is tactics? Oh, okay, cool. Can't wait. Godspeed again. Godspeed is really good. I don't, how do I tell you? It's really good. Like, when I, wait till I unlock it for real. Eat him. Come here. Whoa. Here they come. This is about to be bad. Yep, yeah, this is gonna be bad. Oh, that's a level up. Meteor Palm, let's go. I think that's my attack. I like that one. Let me go ahead and equip it. Yeah. Time to use my new attack. Yeah. Save? Hold on. Come here. Put him up. Eat him. There we go. That's one for us. Oh, crap. It's like locked onto me. I was trying to get a jump on him. Godspeed. Ow. Guts. What is that attack? What's this? Oh, you're protecting something. What are you protecting? I hate all these things. Ow. There we go. Specs and berries. I'll take it. Now, what's down here? It probably just links the dungeon. Oh. I messed up the cadence. The hell? Where are my balls? What type of kinky crap is this?
That's close enough. So you're out. Let Reyna go. Do you have any idea what you're doing? If you'll excuse me.
And there's nothing holy about this, bro.
In the middle of a holy ceremony. I would appreciate it if you would show some respect. Now then, my Reyna.
No!
He's gonna kill me!
Stop it! This isn't anything holy! You can't force someone into marriage like this! Force? I think you're a tad mistaken here. We are in love with each other. Love!
Love! Love! He just starts foaming at the mouth. I was joking. Oh.
Love with. Oh no.
Bitch, run. Oh, he transformed.
Damn it.
What the heck am I about to fight? I probably should have saved again. Oh, hey, Reyna, what's up? How do I switch? Oh, R2, okay. Oh, nice. Ow. Holy. Reyna, move. Okay. Retry. Let me just go ahead and... What's the ugly necklace? You can't equip anything. God dang it. I'm about to get trashed. Oh my god. Jesus! Oh, piss! Ow. Maybe I should have been grinding more. Start the battle. There we go. Had to focus on that one. I had to really lock in. Oh, I just got to level up. And so did she. And so did she. Let's go, Rainy. Learn antidotes, bits. Are you?
Are you all right? Yeah.
I fucking know.
Cap this guy, Reyna.
Thank you.
I don't know. Ever since he came to Arlia,
gee, I wonder what.
Possessed by something. But people don't just turn into this kind of monster. What's going on here? Alan.
Would a good person have this inside of his house? It's a whole underground dungeon. Alright.
Why did this have to happen?
This is his house, right?
Alan! He's still breathing. Where am I? Huh? Reyna, why are you here?
Alan, you're back!
What do you mean? Oh, my head's spinning. I feel like I've been stuck in a dream for days.
I guess that stone was what caused all this trouble. Once it's gone, that was enough to turn it back to normal.
I'm so happy for you.
Let's go back to the mansion. We can figure everything out over there.
I did all of that?
Yes, you did, I'm afraid. It was a terrible experience.
Wow. I can't remember a thing. You're telling me I had Bosman build that altar for me?
Yep. It was about 2 weeks ago that you sent me the order. Now that I think about it, that was around the time I started to notice you acting strangely. Like you were in your own little world or something.
Must have been that stone. Whatever power that stone's emitting was enough to mentally transform you.
I think you're right about that. The first time I saw that stone, it was like something swelled up inside my head. I felt like I could literally do no wrong. That I was right, and everyone else was to do my bidding. I don't remember much after that, but I don't think I'll ever be able to forget what it felt like at that single moment.
Alan.
Reyna, I'm sorry. I know I was unconscious during that time, but I feel terrible for doing those things to you.
Don't feel bad, Alan. Besides, back to normal.
He had a dungeon in his house.
Never do anything like
or
that.
Home. Like, what do you mean?
Thank you.
We better hurry back to Arlia. Your mom's worried about you, Reyna.
Oh.
Yeah.
I need to go explain what happened to everyone in Salva. Hopefully they'll be understanding.
Reyna!
Well. Looks like we owe you our thanks once again. You saved Reyna's life not once, but twice now.
Oh, no. I hardly did anything worth thanking me for.
So is that what started this whole little episode? That little stone he found in the Salva mines?
That's the only explanation I can think of. When the stone shattered, Alan snapped back to normal.
Oh, Salva Mines. It's still a dungeon if you ask me.
First you go mad, then you transform into a monster. The stone almost reminds me of the Sorcerer Globe.
Yes, it does seem to be Perhaps the two are related somehow.
The sorcery globe.
That's just something that popped into my mind anyway.
It sounds like the town of Salva is in an uproar right now. As if Alan didn't cause enough chaos.
Oh crap, that's where the secret identity has been ruined.
Over there as well.
I'm sorry. I know you had warned me about that.
Do not take that as a criticism. It was unavoidable with your mind focused upon saving Raina's life. Still, the story has spread too far now. Hiding it any longer will prove to be very impractical.
I see.
Would you mind investigating the sorcery globe for us, Mr. Kenny? I know this is an awfully selfish request, but frankly,
I can think of a couple.
Think of anyone more fitting for
anyone
task.
Besides me. Save's a very strong word.
The sorcery globe. As of now, the sorcery globe seems to be the only thing on this planet that has a connection to outer space. I don't have anything else that's even close to a lead right now. Knowing what I know now, it's hard to think of the sorcery globe as just a normal meteorite. Finding more about it could prove to be more valuable than I thought. All right, I'll do it.
Holy crap, you will.
You will?
But first, let me just remind you that I'm not the hero. Saving the world is just way beyond me, I'm afraid. But I think the sorcery globe might provide some useful information for my own personal reasons. If I can help
that's
everyone
that's a TJ sentiment.
Then I figure it'd be
I'm not a hero, but I'll help out if I have to.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kenny.
Like, if I had powers, trust me, I would not be saving anybody. Can. Unless I need to.
I'm not making any promises.
Or I'm there. Say what?
Could you take me with you, Mr. Kenny?
Raina?
You heard what the mayor just said. I want to help out as best I can.
Like super duper dangerous.
But Raina, it's going to be dangerous.
I fully understand that. But I just know I will be of some help to you along the way. You don't know very much about this land, do you, Mr. Kenny? So you're going to need some kind of guide in your travels. I can at least provide you with that, right?
So, yes, but...
I don't know if you could.
Come on, Mayor. Help me out here.
That's right.
Thank you, Mayor. Wait, what?
Why don't you take her along if that's what she wants?
Mayor.
I'm sure she'll be a tremendous asset on the road. Please, think it over, son.
Okay, I got it. But get your mom's permission first, Raina. I'm not gonna let you come with me unless she gives the green light.
Yeah, I know.
In that case, you should probably head for Cross first. That's a pretty large town, so I'm sure you'll find some leads there. Take care on your way home, Raina. It's starting to get chilly, so don't catch cold now.
Oh, I'll be all right. My house is right.
Where do I sleep? Oh, I should sleep in Raina's house. That's right. I had to think about that one for a moment. You literally saved my life. Like, honestly.
I know I kind of forced you into this.
I would have died to that ogre so many times. Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Please get off my lawn.
I thought you'd be back home by now.
Have a good night.
Hmm. I don't know.
What's the matter with her? Oh, well. I can't have myself catch a cold out here. Back inside for me. And for you, too.
Yes, sir.
Friendship level has changed. Wait, what's in here?
Would you join me for a little chat before bed?
Okay.
Sure.
You know, when that girl volunteered to go with you, there was a part of me that knew she'd do exactly what she did.
Why is that?
Raised yeah, she did.
Alan's injuries, didn't she?
Yeah.
That healing power she has, nobody else in the village has it.
How do you mean?
Allow me to be frank.
Hmm.
Raina is not Wester's real daughter. Wester found her inside the sacred forest. Raina was only 2 years old then.
She was being raised by a pack of wolves. Her mother had to kill all of them. There's a tube right beside her. Okay.
Even I was genuinely surprised when Wester showed up with a toddler in tow. When Wester told everyone she'd raised the child as her own, nobody raised so much as a single objection. I suppose they felt sympathy for the couple, as they had never been blessed with a child of their own.
Does Raina know about this?
No, she hasn't been told. I thought it was still too early. She could already say her own name when we found her, so we know for a fact that Raina is her real name. Other than that, we have no idea where she came from.
She can say her own name, but she doesn't know she's not...
The healing power that she has. In other words, everything about her is a total mystery to us.
Nope!
You don't have any clue at all?
Her only possession was the pendant around her neck. But that does not give any insight about her past. There isn't anything aside from that.
I have no idea.
Look how late it is. I'm sorry to take up so much of your time. I've already prepared the bed upstairs for you. So please...
If you let her die, I will kill you.
Take good care of Raina for me.
And if you die alongside her, I'll kill myself and kill you in the afterlife. Imagine.
That's odd. It sounds like something's hitting the window. Is it coming from the balcony? Raina?
Just throws a rock at him as he walks out. Ah!
What's wrong?
I want to talk to you. Can you come down for a moment?
right there.
Thanks.
Huh? Where did the mayor go?
Did he go, actually? On a drawbridge.
Oh, there she is.
Is this a drawbridge? This is a drawbridge. Oh my god, camera.
So, what did you want to talk about at this hour?
Thank you, Cam.
Well, I told my mother I'm going, and, she was surprised.
I would think so. Did she
say no? A couple times, and then she said it another way.
Anything, but then the mayor came by.
Oh. You like her outfit.
Listen, Mr. Kenny.
It's like priestess vibes.
I want to come along with you.
A reason? What do you mean?
What?
She's not my real mother. Either of them realize I know, but I overheard them discussing it a long time ago.
Excuse me.
Father.
Her dad died. I forgot about that.
What am I supposed to do?
That girl's there it is. Out
I mean, sorry, I shouldn't laugh at that, but there it is. Now I know what happened. Ah, man, dark humor.
I am sure this is just as much a shock for you as it is for her. But you are her mother. You need to stay calm for her sake.
Stay calm? How am I supposed to stay calm? My husband is dead.
Wester.
Without him,
you could always remarry.
What am I going to do? I still haven't told her yet. Now that he's gone, I'll have to tell her all by myself. Can you imagine having to tell your daughter that she's not your real child? I knew I should have thrown away that damn pendant. Why didn't I get rid of the last connection to her?
I don't know about that phrase there.
She would have been mine, my real daughter.
Does she have the pendant on now? Like, can you see it in her character art?
So you want to search for your real mother?
And that tube that was right beside you when you landed.
But the fact that whoever gave birth to me cared enough to give me this pendant, I think she must have loved me, at the very least.
What about the mom you have now? West is the one that raised you. I can tell she has a lot of love and affection for you. What about her feelings?
But she's not my mommy.
I love her. She's the only mother I have.
So why all this then?
I want to know what I really am. Where was I born? Why was I in the sacred forest? Where did this power of mine come from? But more than anything else, I want to know what happened to the woman who gave birth to me. I'm not going with
because I want to leave my village. I'm going because one day, I will come back here again. It's getting late. I'm sorry I brought all this up.
No, no, it's...
Good night.
Ocean of stars.
Take care of Raina for us, Mr. Kenny.
Yes, sir.
There are dangers afoot. Oh, trust me, I know.
Of course. I'll be fine as long as Mr. Kenny is with me.
I suppose so.
Raina.
Don't worry, Mom. I promise I'll be back soon. Saying goodbye like this makes it all the better when I say hello again, right?
Yeah, you're right.
Is Lucien somebody's son?
Come back soon, okay, Raina? Thanks, Lucien. Remember to be a good boy, all right? Okay.
Go on now. Wouldn't want to keep Mr. Kenny any longer than we have to. You'd want to reserve enough time for the trip to cross, no? It's best if you set off as soon as you can.
So the first thing to do is visit the King of Cross at the castle, right?
That's correct. He will certainly welcome you once you show him my letter of introduction.
You'll got it. Meet the King of Cross. He better not come at me, Cross.
Definitely. I know the king pretty well myself.
Well then, Raina.
See you later, Mom.
Take care, Raina.
Best of luck to you, Mr. Kenny.
I keep wanting to call him Edge. I'm getting those two confused. Edge is another popular character from the Star Ocean series. Uh-oh, time for a duo! Now that I got my duo... Nice! Too easy! Wow, so much more experience. I gotta level you up to be on par with me. I mean, how much quick heal using? Okay. Oh, sweet, really? Okay. No, you're leader. Okay. Oh, really? Neat. 19, 17. Thank God they don't share BP. You need to get your healing up, I'm not gonna lie. I'll hold off for a bit. No. Okay, bit. So you need, you're gonna need some gear.
there was a chest up here? I did not know that. How do I get up there? Come on. Let's go. Thank you, Raina. What? That was worth so much more. Also, there's a chest over there. You gotta go get that chest. What is that all the way over there is my real question. How do I climb up here? There has to be a way up here, right? Adorable. How much? I have freaking 1300. Man, get your butt over here. Don't dilly dally, girl. Come on. It's dangerous. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there's so many of you. There we go. Free kill. Nope. Ow. You attack me, not her. Hold on, Raina. Got him. Be careful. We better be careful. Movies. That was easier than I thought. Job, chick. The power. Ooh, great. Yeah, why not? One more. Yes. Don't you do it. Here they come. You ready for this? We got enemies. Here they come. Yes.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Oh, okay. What's PA mode?
What's wrong, Raina?
Oh, nothing. Just thinking about my father.
I have to hand it to you, Raina. Losing your father must have been terrible, but you've been dealing with it so calmly.
Oh, not at all. I cried all the time back when it happened. What's your father like, Mr. Kenny?
Oh, him? He's all right, I guess.
He's a great man, respected by everyone who knows him.
Wow, I'm jealous. He sounds wonderful. You must be really proud of him, Mr. Kenny.
Yeah, he's brilliant. Maybe too brilliant.
Uh-oh, flashback.
Admiral, we've entered orbit around Milokinia.
All right. Give me a surface scan.
This is an M-sized planet. Breathable E-type atmosphere. Looks like it's got a lot of ore deposits, especially chromium. I'm detecting life forms, but no evidence of sentient life.
The usual, then. I'll add the data to our star map.
Wait a minute, Admiral. There's a point on the surface that's turning up dark in the scan.
What do you mean? There's an energy field present. But why would there be one here? Do we know anything about this field?
Checking our database.
No matches found. All right, we'll have to land on Milokinia and check it out ourselves. Get us down as quickly as possible. Ensign Kenny, I'm appointing you to the landing party.
If I may, Admiral, my duty is to assist your command post, not to explore unknown planets.
I'm going down to Milokinia too, Ensign. You're coming with me.
Admiral, what if something happens to you down on the surface?
We're here to discover the unknown, to unlock the secrets of the universe. Who could ask for anything more? I'm just an old man who's too decrepit for the battlefield. Are you trying to deny me the last bit of fun I can have in my life?
But sir... Never mind. Understood, Admiral.
Kurtzman, you take the bridge.
Be careful down there, sir.
Oh my gosh, camera. There it is. There we are. Don't know why it does that.
So tell me, what logical reason is there for Claude to be in the landing park?
Beats me. Probably dear old dad trying to prop up his son's service record.
Hey.
Too bad we all couldn't be the Admiral's son, right?
Well, nothing we can really do about it. Even someone like Admiral Ronix J. Kenny can't help but spoil the kid a little.
Hey, I'm right here. You guys don't know nothing about me.
Is something wrong?
You've been standing for like 50 minutes.
Nothing.
Mm-hmm. equip. Thank you. Okay, nothing here. This place. The tavern. What is this? Oh, just check your status page. Or status screen. Let's see what the enemy's talking about now. Fight me. Fight me. Oh, God. Oh, that's cool. No thanks. You guys are too weak for me. That treasure chest ain't weak though. Blackberries. Link.
We got enemies.
Be careful. Air slash. Ha! Da! Ya! Ha! Ha! Ya! Air slash.
Da! Yeah.
We can win this.
We better be careful.
Ya! Take this. Meteor. Ya! Ha! Ha!
That was easier than I thought.
Is the time of day changing? Right in the middle of the continent of Cross. Is the time of day changing? This is pretty cool. Link!
Be careful!
We better be careful! We better be careful!
We can air slash! Ha! Air slash! Yeah! Yeah! Got you!
Nice.
Anyone hurt?
Good.
Almost, Raina. Almost. What the fuck? How'd I get in there? Oh, three! Hold up. That's an easy level up right there. Get him.
We better be careful.
Here they come. Ha, ha, take this. Ha. Ha, ha, how about this? Ha. Here they come.
We better be careful.
Ha, ha, how about
There you go, Rain.
Hey, witch! Hey, witch!
I use Air Slash a lot. Why not? Oh, yeah, Reyna. Forgot I got Reyna over here, too. That should go through spells, so might as well. That's your main thing. You gotta be able to dodge and be able to heal me.
The trip took a lot longer than I thought.
There's nobody around.
The castle looks like it's locked up too.
Let's stay at the inn for the night. We can visit the castle tomorrow.
Why, it's Reyna! You've been quite a stranger lately.
Sorry I haven't been around, Aunt Rachel. How are things going?
Oh, as well as always, I'd say. Oh, found a new man, did you? Worrying Westa to
what do you mean, new man?
He's not my boyfriend.
Well, you didn't have to shout
it. It's okay. We're used to that, TJ. We're used to that.
Oh, nothing.
Well, you're in luck. I've got a lovely vacant just for the two of you. How about I let you stay there for the night? On the house.
Are you sure that's okay?
Oh, nothing but the best for my niece on her special night.
I told you already, it's not like that at all. I swear.
Not at all.
Of it, Mr. Flack paid a visit to town a couple of weeks earlier.
Diaz was here? Oh.
He left soon afterwards. Not that he had any particular destination in mind.
I see.
Well, make yourselves comfy.
Thank you so much, Aunt Rachel.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome. Take care of Reyna for me, all right?
Yes, of course.
She says with a wink. Camera! Thank you. Who is he? Who is he? I'm not jealous. Who is he? His name is so cool.
She mentioned the name earlier, so I was just curious.
His full name's Diaz Flack. He used to live in Arlia like me. Something terrible happened to him, though, a long time ago, and because of that, he left the village.
Well, I'll try to avoid the subject then.
Yeah.
Thanks.
God dang, I forgot these things.
Do you mind if I make one request, though?
What is it?
You really Mr. Kenny. It just makes me feel weird when I call you Reyna.
Okay. Remember that from now on.
Let's get ready for bed, then. It's getting late.
Looks like it. Good night, Claude. Hey.
Good night, Reyna.
Well,
oh, God.
How did things go?
We had a great night's sleep, Aunt Rachel. Thanks for asking.
Oh, you know that's not what I meant.
Aunts. No PAs. No PAs. At least not yet. Armor shop, first thing first. Oh, a broadsword, yes, please. I want, oh my God. Yes. Broke. The hell is this? What is this? Oh, guild. What's a guild? What is a guild? The heck is on your face? Yeah, maybe I'll meet him again later.
This is the front desk for the audience chamber.
This is the place.
No, thanks.
We'll write our names in
for you. I can't write.
Ah, I see you're here on behalf of Mayor Regis of Arlia.
sir. I'd like to have an audience as soon as possible, if I may.
Very well. If you could kindly wait until I make the arrangements.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome to look around the castle until the time comes.
That would be great. Thank you. We're in,
Claude. Yeah.
Servants, gods. An uncanny resemblance to someone. What's that mean?
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Just remember to be careful.
Yeah, no problem.
Pardon me.
It is an honor, Your Majesty.
It's you, Reyna. It has been a long time, hasn't it? I can hardly recognize you. You've grown to be even more beautiful than what I've heard from Regis.
I'm glad to see you in good spirits, sire.
Wrong one.
Oh, there's no need for formalities, Reyna. What can I do for you today?
Bottle hit the table.
Yes, sire. We have begun to conduct an investigation into the sorcery globe. As part of that, we were wondering if Your Majesty could give us whatever information on the globe and its properties that you currently possess.
Heavens, you're the one conducting this investigation?
Yes, sir, and we are treating the job with as much resolve and determination as it deserves.
Well, if that be the case, then it wouldn't do to hold anything back from you. I don't need to remind you of all the earthquakes and volcanic eruptions that have occurred worldwide. However, the exact cause of this activity remains a total mystery even to us.
Have you given any thought to the idea that the sorcery globe is behind all this?
Well, without some kind of evidence to back up that theory, it is difficult to be 100% sure about anything. I hear that people and monsters are fighting a pitched struggle in L Kingdom territory at present. Few details have been given on the scope of the battle or the number of casualties incurred as a result.
Are there any ships right now that can take us to L?
There are, but they have been strictly regulated. Wild rumors have a way of spreading quickly during wartime, needless to say.
Oh my god, I almost sat on my chair. On my chair.
I am afraid we know very little about the machinations of the sorcery globe ourselves. Or rather, it would be more accurate to say we know nothing at all.
At least he's truthful about it.
Haven't you sent a team to investigate it?
We have, but unfortunately, any hope for their return seems to have perished at this point. To sum up the current situation, despite all our best efforts, we have failed to obtain even a trace of information.
If all three parties all of them gruesome deaths.
That's why we decided to enlist the help of any willing adventurers in the area.
That explains all of the adventurers we saw in town.
I hardly need to remind you, Reyna, that your investigation into the sorcery globe is an extremely dangerous endeavor. If it were up to me, I would sincerely suggest that you call off this investigation immediately.
Don't worry, I'll be all right. I have Kenny on my side here.
Oh, so you have that much faith in his strength. In any case, it looks like you could do some better
gear.
Here, His Majesty has granted you a travel permit, along with a small parting gift.
600, really? Not even 1,000? You're the king!
But Your Majesty...
Please, take it. It's a perfectly fitting payment for helping
bro,
us
you're the king.
The cause of this...
You give me 1,000, like, you ain't broke.
If you're traveling to the El Kingdom, the interim transport ship departing from...
He has lost a lot of parties, so maybe he's broken that.
We appreciate your generous support, Your Majesty. I hardly even opened my mouth.
It's not just you. Even I felt like I had butterflies in my stomach.
What is the meaning of this? I believe I procured this fair and square.
What the hell are you talking about, lady? You practically stole it from me!
Stole? Exactly when did I partake in something anywhere even close to stealing?
Enough of your crap! Hand it over or you're dead!
Wait a minute. I can't just let this go on.
Claude?
Who the hell's this little brat?
Hey, you!
I would never say
no
that.
Way to speak to a lady, you know.
What was that?
Let's
fuck around and find out.
Right?
That's what I would say. No, I'm talking to the grass. Yes. I'm not little.
But this little boy.
What? I'll kill you, you little!
If you want to pick a fight, you'd best choose your opponents more carefully. Not that I'm particularly enthralled with getting in a fight over something I didn't do.
Trail of piss down his legs. All right, back to what we were doing.
Hopefully that taught him something. I must thank you, my boy. You were quite a courageous one. Boy? Your bravery has struck a chord inside of me. Truly brilliant.
Shit.
It was nothing.
Shub.
You're blushing, Claude.
Yep. I mean, maybe.
How'd you know that?
I just happened to be on a tour of the castle at the time, and I overheard some guards gossiping about two people who got special permission to jump ahead in the king's schedule.
You realize that was us?
I wondered what made that pair so special, so I sneaked into the throne room to find out for myself.
That's impressive.
I have some information that I believe you will appreciate. Without going into too many details, I just happened to get my hands on this map from an auction that I attended not long ago. Supposedly, this map shows the way to an ancient treasure hidden inside a certain cave. Would you be interested in joining me as I explore the cave?
I got.
We really don't have time to go treasure hunting right now.
Oh, are you sure? You might uncover a hint or two related to your own goal. Well, would you like to come along?
Yeah, why not?
An ancient treasure. Maybe it'll provide me with some leads. Sounds like fun. I'll take the offer.
Ah, I knew you'd come around. My name is Celine George.
Sound like a stripper name.
I'm a treasure hunting enthusiast. Now then. Let me show you the map one more time. See this? First, we'll set off for the Cross Cave, which lies east of Cross.
Cross Cave? You mean that natural cave? Everyone knows that place.
Indeed, it's the very one.
I would have thought that anything worth excavating in there was long gone by now.
Well, supposedly this map just recently came to light for the first time.
Wow.
Right. Let's make sure we have all the equipment we need before we depart.
I could get used to having you two around.
I'm not feeling very good about this.
Did you say something?
Me? No. Let's go.
Okay. Okay. Let's do this really quick PA. Secretly listen in. Really? Hold on. Oh, challenge complete. Cool. Nice. Oh, heck yeah. Equipment, okay. Crafting. Crafting accessories. Oh, okay, she can craft. Okay, nice. Okay. 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 Interesting. Jesus. I'll use spells. I feel like you're gonna be a damage dealing person. And boost, yeah, why not? What the heck is STM mean? Oh my god, I'm wasting time. What's ESP? He's also got a lot of on this. Sure, why not? I feel like you are good with... Okay.
Why didn't I get that for me? I'm just an idiot. Okay. You can fish for them. Okay, cool. Okay, risk reward type stuff. All right. Nice. So much to this game. I love games where I can grind. Grind my gears. What? No. I'm rich. Oh, I can't change your gear. That's right. No means to do that then. Shit. Holy God. I think it's time we save. Because Nero is trying to call it for the Star Ocean portion.